First thing first, man, one of the things I really want to say that nobody ever asked me, everybody always cuts is, hi, Mom, because she doesn't think I ever say that. I say it all the time. Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Dad. You know, I want to thank my parents. I really try to deal with the press in the most positive way. It's really hard. You know, image control is a really hard thing. I feel like a lot of times I have this image of, you know, being totally insane, wild, crazy. Amazon doesn't use her head, you know, but that's part of me. But I also, it's like, you know, I do use my head. It's like, it's a large part of who I am. It's like, I feel like a lot of times I get portrayed as like a one-dimensional figure, you know, and that's really hard to try to get interviewers to put in their articles or on video that you are more than just crazy, because I'm only crazy part of the time. There's another side of me. What percentage of your personalities are you while you're just racing? It's kind of like a small percent. It's a very focused, intense space. And I can only be like that once a weekend for those 5 minutes. I can't be like that any other time. It's too intense. Being a woman on the downhill circuit and in general in the sport, I think is a real positive asset because it's a newer sport and it's becoming big. And with the women's movement and everything, like about 10 years ago when everything really started to get full in effect, a lot of other sports have been established and already been in the progress of history of women. And this is a new sport. And I think that because of that, it's really getting a lot of pressure to be equal, you know, equal prize money for men and women, equal salaries, equal treatment. And that's like so important to me and for other people. It's a very aggressive sport. It's a very challenging sport. You really need to take authority, you know, on your bike. And, you know, that's not stereotypical of like, you know, being aggressive as a woman is not a quality in the past that people have seen as a positive asset. And I think in this sport, it really lets you explore that. It really lets you, you know, be instinctual and, you know, go for it and get dirty and be this, quote, what a stereotypical woman used to be. I was supposed to go to my first semester of college and had a scholarship for ski racing and just decided I wasn't ready to go yet. So I hitchhiked out to Durango, Colorado, where the 1990 World Championships were. And Linsky saw me there and was just like, oh my God, you know, and he tried to get me on Yeti because Yeti's known for introducing new riders into the circuit. And John Parker, JP, was kind enough to take Linsky's word for it and check me out while I was there and thought maybe I had some potential, hooked me up with the bike and really gave me a lot of emotional support and helped me out financially. And just, I took off from there. I'm really into performance goals. I'm not really into outcome goals. I'm not going to say my goal is to win the world championship or to win the national title or the World Cup title. But as far as my performance goals goes, I want to have my best possible performance on the day of the world championships at Vail this year. So if I have my best possible performance, I feel that that'll enable me to maybe bring me closer to that title. But if I have my best performance that I've ever had and I didn't win, I will be just as satisfied as if I won. I wouldn't say I don't need to have the same focus as downhill, but it's a little bit different of a focus. The downhill, it's a solo. You know, you're solo. You're out there on your own. You don't know how anybody else is doing. All you got to worry about is your own trip, you know, what you're doing. You're becoming the flow state. In the slalom, I find that I don't become in the flow state as much. I do, but not as much. There's somebody next to you. So, I mean, they're kind of setting the precedent, you know. You don't have to go faster. You don't have to go much more faster than they are. You don't have to take as many chances, I don't think, because you can see the result right next to you. You have to beat the person next to you. You know, I'm stoked to be a woman, to be part of this, and, you know, to really try to set examples for other sports, you know, and for life in general.